Happy Easter, my cold bunnies. Off, I'm putting like this blue line. And I had a lot of makeup on yesterday, so my eyes are kind of stained. Darker blue to outline all of this. We're gonna use this Savage. And now some of this darker purple. That's gonna make it blend in with the blue really nicely. And now we wanna add a little more blue because we lost it. And lastly, we're going to add some of this yellow. Adding a little bit more orange. Let's reintroduce some of this pink. Takes a lot of blending. That blue one last time. Fetish palette, pink blush, artwork, I guess. I'm gonna do a bunny with some eggs. So I'm not even gonna lie, the only bunny I've ever drawn is like the Playboy bunny, so please bear with me. nice little pink shirt. I'm gonna put a paw so he's dropping some Easter eggs down. Throw some Easter eggs down my cheek. I'm using this little like cap to make my Easter egg. My first one is pink. Decorations on my eggs. I'm using all liquid lipsticks and eyeliners. Orange. This side is looking a little bare. We want to make this one a golden egg, so we're going to use a little yellow. I had a beauty lip kit. Was it real or just pretend? Tell me why you wanna end. Was it really just a friend? Final product. This is my Easter look for you guys. Easter to everyone out there. I know we're all stuck inside today, or we're stuck with just a minimal of 5 people, so we're not with our families. This is the way we could stay connected through online. So thank you guys so much for spending some of this special day with me, and I hope I got some of your Easter spirits going up. You guys ate a lot of good food, spent a little time with some family, and I hope you guys stayed safe. God bless everyone on this Easter. Love you guys.